We are here to train machinists, either in the manual trade or in the CNC side of the industry. Student learns to work with the materials, whether it's steel, plastic, aluminum, in the proper manner so that they can put out a good part at the end of the project. They go to the theory classes in the morning, blueprint reading, math, theory, and then they apply what they're learning in those classrooms out in the lab.
Machining is a very high-tech industry, so you need to be able to stay up on your computer skills, you need to know how to use CAD programs, and so there's a never-ending growth cycle that's going to go with machining.
The type of hands-on training that I receive here has been pretty thorough. They go through everything from metrology to metallurgy and manual machining, CNC machining.
There is definitely a method to why they do what they do. It's one skill built on top of another skill after another skill. They just added that new ZICMM for inspection purposes. That's something that's going to be everywhere throughout the valley.
The equipment out here that we are using is top of the line, and you won't find many shops that are put together like this facility is. Thankfully, at the shop I'm at, we use the same hoses that they do here, and so that prepared me quite well for my job.
I'm a farm boy, and so I was always fabricating things, building things, very fascinated with metal, came and saw the facility, and I knew this is what I wanted to do.
I would definitely recommend this program. They prepare their students very well and have them ready for work in this industry.
This program, in 2 short years, a person can have a career for the rest of their lives.
You can pretty much make anything, and that's what I'm excited about.